Yeah, I was a communications major at USC, and the first taste of giving a speech actually was in Japanese school. It was a lot of firsts for me as far as Japanese school goes, but that was my first opportunity to give a speech, and I was really nervous, and I went up and, you know, bowed, gave my speech, totally in Japanese, bowed again, and it was over, and at the end of the ceremony, I got a trophy.